The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from New York, the Divas Champion, Selena.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Michael, Corey, you guys ready to feel the glow?
Anyone? All right, just me.
Byron, just because Naomi dances, that is not an open invitation for you to do the same.
From Orlando, Florida.
Because Naomi's actually good at it.
Naomi!
It's a total mindset that Naomi incorporates every time she comes at her to compete. The glow, the energy, the excitement. This is how Naomi prepares to bring her best self.
Never shies away from competition, always seizing the opportunity to get better. That's what feeling the glow is all about.
Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious...
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get fully locked in?
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for...
Looking to counter. Oh, nasty kick.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Naomi competes with such a high energy. Corey, do you think that'll serve her well tonight?
Sure, but that high energy is something that can only sustain itself for so long.
From the middle rope. What a splash. Quick thinking from Naomi.
Launching himself from the ropes.
That's gonna hurt.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Here's a cover. Fending off a two count there.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
From the middle rope. Turning the tables.
Naomi out of harm's way.
She returns the favor there. Boom, what a roundhouse.
God, what a shot to the face.
She's taking some big hits here.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, she had Naomi's number.
Just stomping away.
Over and over.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, right across the throat.
Standing drop.
into the corner. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
She might be in some trouble now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Just a continuous rush being faced by Naomi.
Naomi needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Now is a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Selena!
She earns the W against fierce competition.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.